So, I've always wanted to do a shrinking effect of Ant-Man, and now that I have an Ant-Man figure, I can try it. So, let's try and do this.
Subscribe.